Hey, it's November. Let's go. I wonder who he could be? Well, it's Mr. McMahon and it's Triple H. Okay, here we go again, I guess. I'm going into month two of the Triple H McMahon thing now. Damn. More hyping. Gold dust. Damn. Just ripping on good old Goldie. What the fuck? What the actual fuck? That's pretty rough, man. For gold dust. Alright, let's see. Hardcore championship match? Rocky retains. Jazz wins against Stacy, and then we have this match. Let's go random. It's such a good theme. Okay. Without further ado, let's head straight into the match. Let's do a running world spin, maybe? I can do that too. Oh, that was a big mistake, Goldie. Big mistake. Fuck you, Earl. I still got my eye on you, dude. Oh my god, his legs are yellow already. My god. That's actually fucking crazy. I wonder what overall Goldust is in this game, especially what endurance he has. I mean, if he's already yellow on his legs, I don't know. That seems a little bit over top. That was a 2 count? Are you kidding me? Ow. No. Stop it. Don't tread on me. Oh my god. Alright, touche. Nice dropkick. Upvoted. Oh! No to the figure four? Okay. Thought it wouldn't have been a figure four anyway. Bam! Plant it! How do you like them apples? Bad Apples. And get you up. Oh no. Okay. Ah, that's what you thought. Come on, count this time. Faster. There we go. Okay. Whew. Oh God, again. Really? Oh, now all of a sudden Ash is babyface. Are we just gonna ignore the fucking history that Kevin Ash and I have now? You know, with him trying to kill me like 3 times. And then the blow off. Well, I guess not blow off match, but okay. Alright. Fair enough. Fair enough. Alright, I signed up for Rebellion, right. Alright, what do we have tonight? What's in store for us at Rebellion? Show me your secrets. You know, it feels kind of anticlimactic to go from like a big bad like last man standing match to a normal singles match here just because I beat up Goldberg. Goldust. I don't know. Something about that feels a little bit off. Just a little bit. But I guess if there's like 20 people per roster, I suppose or I guess something like that. I guess you're gonna run into a lot of familiar faces. Alright, let's just get it over with. I wanna face some fresh blood, man. Hey, downstairs we go. Come on, Kevin. Come on. Come on. You know, I really don't particularly notice the higher difficulty mode. It doesn't seem to have done that much. Seems like either it doesn't count for story mode or season mode, and season mode basically only looks at the overall of people and says, oh, this guy should be good, this guy should be bad. I don't know. Because I'm not particularly feeling a lot of retaliation from this guy. He don't do shit. I'ma have to make you learn. I'ma have to make you learn, Nash. I thought I made you learn that whatever pay-per-view the Espen Static match was on, but apparently not. Apparently, I'ma need to beat you up again. What's up with that? What's up with that? Oh boy, that could hurt. And I'm yellow. Damn. Well, how about you? Suck this. Get your ass up. Oh, okay. You think you can go toe-to-toe with me? Oh, buddy. Oh, buddy. Oh, do I have some news for ya? You can't. That's the news. You cannot go toe-to-toe with me. Cause you don't have a pedigree. Let's go. One, and a two, and a three. Let's go. That's just taunt. Whatever. Apparently it doesn't matter if we beat Kevin Nash up so bad that he can't even stand up, he's just gonna come back up anyway. Never ending story, my dude. Oh, he didn't push all that my way this time, are we? You're not face, what the hell? Oh well, what do I know? Benoit retains by beating John Cena. Not bad. And Austin defeats RVD. Okay. Louisville, Kentucky. Oh. Come on. Ugh. Oh, do you now? Hadn't noticed that yet, Goldberg. Really hadn't noticed that yet. Oh, really? You're just mad because I pinned The Undertaker. Shut up. Okay, some different matchups, okay. But Bubba is, I think, in the high 60s, low 70s, so... probably isn't gonna act much differently than the Goldust match, I guess. Yeah, give me that pyro. Oh, he dodged. He's too good. Ooh. Okay. He's got some reversals in him. I like it. He's not just gonna fall over. Keep him over to me. I like it. got the moves, huh?
Rage.
Ow. Okay, Bubba, okay. Chill. Oh no, he's in the ropes. Yeah.
Stretch.
Come on. Come on, Bubba. No. And don't, oh my god, he completely no-sold that. And don't even think. About crying to Goldberg. God, the invincibility frames after this move fighters. Really, really silly. Almost puts you at a disadvantage doing that chop in the corner. Not a huge fan. Oh boy. Okay. He's still got some fight left in him. I can appreciate that. I can respect that. But can you, Bubba, respect the fact that I am the freaking game? Huh? Can ya? Cause I don't think I can, son. In fact, I think your time is done. Your time is over. Your time is up, baby. My time is now. Count it, Earl. Good boy. Time to play the game. Okay, who's gonna jump us right now? Is it gonna be Goldberg? Is it gonna be Nash? Is it gonna be a flying sledgehammer? Who knows? Who can tell? Nobody. Respectable. Didn't expect that. Oh. Complicated. Yes. Oh boy, here we go again. They're probably gonna give me very shitty allies. Wait, which title? What? I'm not champ anymore. Flair's still the champ. Cause you screwed Austin. What? What? Elimination chamber? Could it be? Are we heading into an Elimination Chamber match? I mean, it is Survivor Series coming up. And the first Elimination Chamber match ever was at Survivor Series. Oh boy, it's gonna be it, isn't it? With like freaking 10 second intervals or some shit like that, right? Pretty sure this is gonna be it. Extraordinary announcement, okay. Yes, of course. Flair, alright, of course we're champion, makes sense. HBK, makes sense, you know, Showstopper, yeah, Icon, where did I get the Icon? Whatever, Kevin Nash, okay, makes sense, Goldberg, makes sense, Bubba, the wild card, maybe, and of course, c'est moi. Hell yeah. 36 feet in diameter, 16 feet in height, and over 10 tons of solid steel. And of course we all know the rules. So now I'm gonna go for a wild guess here. Next 2 weeks, we're gonna figure out the entry numbers, right? 5 minutes, yeah, more like 10 seconds or so. Ghoulish. What? Okay, anyway, Elimination Chamber. Okay, that... See, I wanted things to be spiced up a little bit. This is perfect. This is perfect. I like it. Now, however, that being said, I probably shouldn't win that if I want to go to SmackDown. So if I'm in the last two, I'm probably gonna put the guy over. Okay, Rock again retains his title. Oh, this was Rodney Mac. Damn, matchup for the ages. Once more. Oh boy, how many times must I face this guy? I feel like by now I certainly have fought Kevin Nash for most, haven't I? I mean, Austin and Goldberg were pretty high up there, but I feel like right now it's definitely Kevin Nash. I don't know if it's just recency bias or if it's just true. Come on, oh boy. Yeah, how about Funk off? You funk stick. You know, I was grinding you down last time. I feel like right now I'm probably just gonna beat the hell out of you. Or maybe it's the other way around, who can really tell these things? No, it's my move! Ooh, he's good. He learned some things. Come on. Come on. Oh no. He's too fast, man. He learned from Rey Mysterio. Oh, the double smash looks funny. I like it. Oh no. Oh shoot! I kinda miss attacks and punches like that in many 2K games. Stuff like this, where the other guy pops up back up. I need to reintroduce that shit. Ooh, can you not? Can you not? Please. Just kidding, I'm gonna do this too. You can't out heal me. What the hell, man? Don't you know who I am? Oh, you don't know. Probably because you're concussed from all the blows to the head, huh? Hey, end another one. And here's some more. And whee! That ain't cool. Oh, well timed. Kudos to me. Oh, yeah, okay, alright, okay, alright, yeah, sure. Let's just pretend that that would ever happen. In real life. Oof. Let's go. Text to the tango, but only one to fall down. Oh no, how did he do that? He's a magician. He's a wizard. He's a bleeding wizard, but a blizzard, wizard nonetheless. Now, get the hell out of my damn ring, Nash. I'm gonna show you some diesel power. Now that was a big sexy pedigree. Get up. Get in the ring. Get in the ring, Kevin. What the fuck? Oh, yeah, okay, alright. You gotta be kidding me. You wanna kick out of a pedigree on the outside? Really? Okay. I see what game we're playing. I don't think it's the game you want to be playing with me. Cause I don't care about this victory. I'm gonna beat your brains out. You fucking... Fuck you, Earl. fuck you, Earl. Who the fuck do you think you are? Oh no. You wanna take my chair, huh? Ow! You frickin' frick-a-frack. No! No! I made a big mistake! Rope break! That's my chance.
No! Quite a penny for him!
Okay, I can do this. Let's go, let's go, let's actually go.
Oh shit!
I'm in ropes, Earl! Oh, he's too good. No, how could this happen to me? Let's go. Let's go. Nasty jackknife.
One and a two and a three. Oh my god.
Getting mighty tired of your shit, dude. Come on, count it. Oh, you son of a bitch. God damn it. Ah, you son of a bitch. You fucking calling for a DQ. I'ma get my revenge, Earl. I'ma pedigree you one of these days. One of these days, I'm telling ya. God damn it, he's good. He's good. Man, I need to figure something out to get one back of Earl. Okay, week four, what do we have here? Anybody backstage? No? Alright, fair enough.
Oh, kill me.
And Stacy's trapped again. Okay. Alright. Let's tangle one more time. Just kidding. Fucking Goldberg. Catch me if you can, sucker. Oh shit, sir. Oh no. Oh damn. You're good, but I'm better. Maybe. Who knows? Probably. I mean, I've beaten you more than you've beaten me, I think. So, yeah, why not? Let's go with me being better. Come on. I got the secret strats. See, it's technically not illegal because he's falling on my knee, Kappa. Oh no, how did he know? How did he know? Sit, can you stay down? For funk's sake. Okay. Nice tackle. But again, I guess Goldberg knows spin to him tackle. Hey. High risk. Scooby dooby doo. He's too good. But is he still too good? Smooth. I must let's go. Rearrange your funking spine, my friend. How's that feel, eh? Who are you gonna tackle with a shitty back like that? Oh no. I did. Oh shit. Oh my god. No. Not a knee bar. And another one. And Goldberg, you're off your ground. Oh shit. Game. Holy crap. Aw, oh, damn. That's such a nice animation of the spear. Oh god, armbar. No, thank you. Oh, fuck. Bam! That's a big boy two-handed chokeslam. Come on. Nice tackle. Come on. I heard you got a bad back, my dude. Let's go. 1, 2, and 3. Oh shit. I love this game. Yowzers. Come on.
1, 2.
Alright, very nice. Bam! Okay, okay, we're hurting a bit, okay. But that's A-okay. And you know why? Because we've got everything under control. Or something, I don't know, who knows. Who can really tell these things? Throw break! Hey, let's go, Earl. He pushed us into the rope break. Goddamn, man, Goldberg is too good. We can't put him away. He's actually too strong. Sit down, son. Getcha.
1, 2, 3.
Shit. Did not see that one coming. Okay, I guess we win. I guess we actually do win. Huh. Yikes. Okay, what do we have here? McMahon? Yes it is. Hell yeah. Damn, a pre-celebration. That's pretty badass. It's a good thing I'm gonna become world champion again at Survivor Series in it, because it'd be pretty silly to have a pre-celebration if I then lose, right? Damn, that would suck. Yeah, this should be different. Okay, maybe I was a little bit too hopeful. Maybe. Oh well, whatever. I Alright, nobody here. How many points do we have now? 452. Okay. Wow. Is this a WrestleMania 2000? Okay. Rock retains. Angle and Benoit retain. And then we have the Elimination Chamber. Alright. Okay, let's go. I'm gonna assume that there's no entrances here. I'm actually pretty sure 2K18 was the first Elimination Chamber that ever had entrances. Let's go red. Red looks baller. Oh shit. Aw, okay. I was gonna drink it a little bit, but take a little sip, but I guess that's out of the window. Hey, no sound effect for the steel. There we are. Bam, that had hurt. Does this false count anyway? It is. And we don't even have a voiceover for the referee. Okay, Bubba. Okay. Okay. Without sound and looking as goofy as it did, that was not a great counter. And here comes Kevin Nash. Going after Bubba. Hey, it turns out he's still with me, let's go. It's all a ruse. Swerve, baby. Swerve, all a swerve. Yeah, Nash, let's go. Yeah. Who's coming out here? Who wants some of this? Oh, Flair, buddy. Oh, Flair, buddy. You think you're hot shit because you beat me? Best believe I'm gonna go to ass on your town. Oh, Bubba. Oh, Bubba. Fuck this camera. I don't see shit. He's too good, dude. What the fuck? Nice job, dude. Okay, can I stop? Holy shit. Did he just fly through the ropes? Lovely. I'm gonna get out of here. Yeah, just ignore me, that's fine. Oh, the double swerve, it wasn't a swerve at all. No, stop it, Flare. I think I'm just gonna chill. You guys do you. Because I'm a cerebral assassin and all, right? I've got the smarts. Oh. Nice and jackknife. Okay, Sean. Let's go for a ride, my friend. Oh, Flare. Why? Oh, nice shot on Scissors. Holy crap, Sean's dead. Let's go. No! Target the right guy, come on. Damn, this is just swerve-tastic. Oh no, don't do this. Help! Human resources, help! I'm being violated. Kicking out of the roll up. Nice. Good going, Claire. Good going. What? Where is he jumping? Holy Sean just killed himself. Again. Don't mind me, just doing the passing by. One and a two and a. Oh boy. Okay. Oh, Goldberg. Oh, Goldberg, why do you do these things? Oh, Sean, why do you do these things? Holy shit, a full Nelson slam looks ridiculous on Kevin Nash. Sit down. I got you now, son. Nash, don't fuck this up. Need to get rid of this guy. Oh, fuck. I actually kicked out of the pedigree. I just want to make you understand, Goldberg, that I am going to kick your ass. Oh shit. Flare, why? Why, Flare, I dropped the title to you. Why do you do these things? Oh, you finished it. Oh, okay. Oh, no. Oh, no. Just sit down. Oh my god. That was not even a field 2 count. Kicked out at 1.9 or some shit like that. Oh, damn, that's just killing himself. 1, 2. Oh my god. How did he get out of that? He just fell down from fucking 5,000 feet in the air. Totally no exaggeration, by the way. One. Two. Ooh, okay. Alright. Then you come up here. Let's go. Let's dance. Oh no. Shit, Kobo's to go. Gotta get him out of here. Oh no. Oh no, not this. Oh no. Oh, somebody's been busted open. Yeah, that's Shawn Michaels from here. And that's Goldberg leaving. Maybe this could be our chance. Indeed! Come on. Okay, this guy? No, oh, this maybe? Oh, okay. Fair enough. Oh, Ric Flair gave up. Well, we have a new world champion. Let's go. Goodbye, Sean. Well, I guess I won. Psych! Oh, shit. Rah. Dude, Swerve bro, you never see this coming, bro. I'm telling you, bro. It's such a swerve, bro. Such a fucking swerve. Actually, the AI makes... The AI does make it a little bit more difficult than it should really be, I guess. Let's go. Let's actually go. what it's worth, Triple H lays down for Kevin Nash. They've been just staging all of it for like the last 3 months or so. Damn. How did nobody see it coming? Nash picks up the impressive victory. He's the only survivor in this chamber of mass punishment. It was indeed just steel hell. What a match. Damn, even Bubba. Alright, awesome. The belt is now Kevin Nash. Well, I guess Kevin Nash is now too. He's not a double champ, he's still a tag champ. No thanks. What do you want, faction? No. I want to go to SmackDown. Seriously, I just want to hop over to SmackDown. That's what I want to do. Please. Let me go. I want out. Alright, awesome. Raw, December, Hartford, Connecticut. Maybe we'll actually get our transfer to SmackDown. I mean, probably not. There's probably some bullshit reason why we can't get that shit done. But hey, fingers crossed. Until then, we're still on Raw. And we can just hope. That's the only thing we can do.